Here's a method. If you happen to get air inside the master cylinder, or maybe you replace the master cylinder and you need to burp the air, I've seen this some guy on the internet. So first off, just pass a hose. I'm not sure what the size, we'll define the size of the screw. Make sure it's tight in there, not loose, so it doesn't break loose. And then route the hose, and you notice how I did? I just put it really on my hood. It has to go really high up, much higher, 2, 3, 4 feet higher than the reservoir. And I did tape it so it doesn't drop in there. And then you just loosen the screw, maybe one turn, it's plenty enough. You don't need to exaggerate. Make sure you top up the reservoir and make sure you have the bottle and keep a close eye on the reservoir. And go inside the car, and you may want to pump the brakes. I did put a brick or a wood piece of wood. You should not depress the brakes more than 2 or 3 inches travel, because when the screw is released, you can depress the pedal fully to the bottom, but then you are going to damage the master cylinder. So only 2 or 3 inches each time the engine is off. Depress it, maybe push 4 or 5 times, and then make sure you check the level here, because you don't want to get again air. So it drains very fast. No more than 5 pushes, and then check the level, top it up. I did so. Unfortunately, I cannot show you because I didn't film, but the fluid went all the way to the bottle, and after a few pushes, I've seen 2, 3 big bubbles rising and obviously dispersing into the tube. So I would think that those bubbles were from the main master cylinder. It wasn't from the caliper, because the caliper was already bleed and didn't have air in it. And by the way, this is a very good way to bleed your caliper. Just pass a hose like this and then just catch the fluid. This way, when you tighten the screw back on, you don't get air in there, because there's always fluid. So that's a very good way to prevent you from getting air. Okay, thanks for watching, and your suggestions, don't hesitate in the comment section.